sitting here and working with Ministry of Education. Sir, to start with, I would really say that it gives us goosebumps when across the nation only 80 institutes are selected, and we are amongst the one who is selected for this first of its toy hackathon 2020. An initiative by Government of India, organized or participating by 7 ministries along with AICTE. So many institutes across, but we were recorded as one of the 5-star institute when they had ranked in year 2019 and 20. With this, our relentless work along with Ministry of Education is really giving us a very good platform, and we are supported by our wholehearted management who always looks into the holistic development of not only the students but the faculty and in turn all its stakeholders. To share a brief about this entrepreneurship development startup and innovation center, this cell started with a grant from AICTE in the year 2012, a small seed which was that time started. Now it's reaping its fruit in due course of time, and we are happy to share that in this our journey, our stakeholder measure, that is our alumni, are surely contributing in all the endeavors, in all the ways, whatever we are doing. So that is how, with this strong platform today, we are trying to reach the hearts in many ways. Many of our alumni who has turned up as entrepreneurs are doing wonders in their own world across the globe. It's not only restricted to any domain, not only restricted to any region, but across the globe. And here we stand for joining hands with Government of India to capture the market of toy and gaming industry, wherein government is looking into how to ethos the culture, our own culture, in these aspiring minds to see that why only we do have a gaming industry, or why we do have, or why we are relying on the other countries for this gaming. And that is how this idea came into to share with this. When toy hackathon, which was proposed 6 months back, total 16,000.
Bhavana madam, requesting everyone came across, to mute themselves.
16,000.
Just requesting everyone to mute themselves. There's a lot of echo.
Amongst this 16,000 entries, 1,600 almost entries are now for the grand finale. There are 3 tracks, sir. One track goes for school, other tracks goes for higher education, and the third track goes for startups and professionals. At our nodal center, we do have 2 tracks, that is track for school and track for higher education institutes. Total 25 teams will be working at our end. Initially, this toy hackathon was to happen in physical as well as digital mode. Looking into the pandemic situation around, the physical mode is postponed, and right now only digital mode is going to happen. So we will, one of the institute, 25 teams who will be having working digitally with us relentlessly for 36 hours, 22nd, 23rd and 24th. 3 days we'll be working. The evaluators and the mentors are assigned by Ministry of Education, sir. And we do have a pool of 11 mentors which are assigned to us, and they will be mentoring as well as evaluating. The results will be declared on 26th of June. To share with this, along with the result of Ministry of Education as shared, one of our alumni has declared a complete winner award to the participant at our nodal center. So it's really happy to know that, yes, the stakeholders are really giving into, and we are looking forward to have many more such things in due course of time. Thank you, sir. Most welcome again to this institute, and looking forward, yes, to create these wonders in case if we get a chance to share our ideas with the society around and the support of the administrator. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am, for giving the brief about the Toy Hackathon 2021. Now, I request our beloved principal, Dr. Pramod Patil, sir, to address the team and the audience.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you. A very good morning to all of you. On behalf of Dr. D.Y. Patil Institute of Technology, Pimpri Pune, I welcome our chief guest, Honorable Mr. Rajesh Patil, sir, Commissioner, Pimpri-Chinchwad Municipal Corporation. Honorable Dr. Somnath Patil, sir, Secretary, Dr. D.Y. Patil, Unitech Society, and you all for inaugural function of Toy Hackathon 2021. As we know, Toy Hackathon 2021 is a great initiative by our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, under the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. We are thankful to Ministry of Education, Innovation Cell for selecting our institute as a nodal center to conduct this event for India's innovative minds. It is a proud moment for us to be digital nodal center for Toy Hackathon 2021. The institute always takes part in such type of events at university, state and national level. We have successfully conducted hackathon with support from Persistent Systems Limited under the dynamic leadership of Dr. Abhay Jere, sir. Let me congratulate and appreciate all the teams participated in Toy Hackathon 2021 from various parts of the country. We are happy to share that teams from our institute are also taking part of this grand finale of Toy Hackathon 2021. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all for grand finale, which will be conducted from today till 24th June 2021. I take this opportunity to share some highlights about our institute. Sir, this campus is started in year 1983, the oldest campus of Dr. D.Y. Patil Group of Institutions, and further nurtured by our visionary chairman, Honorable Dr. P.D. Patil, sir, with vision, empowerment through knowledge, better education, better world. The institute is being progressed under the young and dynamic leadership of Honorable Dr. Somnath Patil, sir. This institute offers 9 UG courses with intake 1080, including courses in emerging areas such as artificial intelligence, data science, automation, and robotics. We have 5 PG courses with intake 132 and 4 PhD research centers recognized by Savitribai Phule Pune University. More than 50 research scholars are carrying out research work at our center. This institute is awarded Best College Award by Savitribai Phule Pune University. The institute is ranked in top 200 institutions, including IITs, NITs, and government organizations in National India Ranking Framework by MHRD, Government of India. This is the only institute in NRF ranking among all engineering institutions of Dr. D.Y. Patil Group of Institutions. The institute is accredited by National Accreditation Assessment Council with A grade CGPA 3.26, highest in Maharashtra. We have 6 courses and 1 PG course are accredited by National Board of Accreditation for maintaining international quality standards in technical education. The institute is rated 5-star rating by Ministry of Education under IIC for various initiatives and activities conducted at our institute towards innovation and incubation. We have strong connect with industries through MOUs. We inculcate the value-added skills among the students for future human competencies and the making of developed country. Once again, thank you very much to Honorable Mr. Rajesh Patil, sir, and Dr. Somnath Patil, sir, for gracing this occasion. My best wishes to all the teams of Toy Hackathon 2021. So thank you very much, sir, Rajesh, sir, for accepting our invitation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. And this is indeed, in fact, our students of EDSI and our college is bringing the appreciation home because of the relentless effort of individual under your great leadership. At the same time, we consider ourselves the quite fortunate to have been growing up intellectually under the aegis of our Dr. Somnath Patil, sir, secretary, Dr. D.Y. Patil, Unitech Society, Pune. Sir, I request you to address the event. Sir, please.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, respected Rajesh Patil, sir. So it is indeed a very nice blessing that you have chosen to attend this event. So we thank you a lot, sir. Thank you so much. It is indeed a happy moment that we are holding such an event, Toykathon, and it is our college is a nodal center. It will definitely boost the Atmanirbhar Bharat. We really appreciate that this is an inter-ministerial initiative organized by Innovative Cell, Ministry of Education, support from AICT, and Women and Child Development, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Ministry of MSME, Ministry of Textile, Ministry of Information Broadcasting. The vision and mission of the institute is to strengthen the individuals, community, society, and nation at large. For the same, institute leaves no stone unturned to have holistic development of the aspirants, which will build a powerful nation. The institute has created a number of platforms for developing, creating, and sustainable leaders for the century that will shape the nation of everyone's dream. A step ahead, since an educational conglomerate of major disciplines like engineering, medical, science, arts, commerce, education, hotel management, and pharmacy, where every institute is adorned with its own achievements, DPU envisages to leverage the various skills for interdisciplinary aspects that would help the society in its development. All such steps will surely be fruitful when the policymakers and executors will join hands to strengthen our goals and support to fulfill it. We look forward to enhancing the society technically. And once again, I thank respected Rajesh Patil sir for attending this event. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir, for your valuable words, which definitely going to strengthen our dedications and creativity. With hard work and continuous dedication, Honorable Mr. Rajesh Patil, Commissioner, Pimpri Chinchwad Municipal Corporation, who basically belongs from the village in Jalgaon Khandesh region in Maharashtra, became an IS officer in 2005. He joined his Odisha cadre and started as a subdivisional magistrate in Athgarh, Koraput in the year 2006. He is one of the successful IS officers who not only dreamt, but implemented all his dreams. He is a man of his words, and he's seen continuously working towards the betterment of the underprivileged people. He has been doing very well to provide the people in need with whatever is required to improve their situations. He has initiated various rescue and rehabilitation operations during the Mahanandi River flood in 2008. He initiated peaceful interventions towards resolving the tribal, non-tribal conflict in the region. He also started the Revolutionary Ready to Eat Food program dedicated to the preschoolers. Currently, sir is posted in Maharashtra and working as a commissioner, Pimpri Chinchwad Municipal Corporation. He made the nation proud and doing justice to the role and responsibility he is giving. Now, I request, sir, to please share the words of wisdom and address the audience. Sir, please.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. Very good morning, very warm morning to all of you. Let me first congratulate Dr. Somnath Patil, Secretary D.Y. Patil Unitech Society, and Dr. Pramod Patil, Principal, D.Y. Patil Institute of Technology, Dr. Bhavna Ambudkar, Dean. I think it is a great opportunity for all of us, and we feel privileged that the institution of such a national repute and having such a distinguished record is in our town, Pimpri Chinchwad. And I feel very happy to participate in this event. Let me also congratulate the Entrepreneurship Development and Startup Innovation Cell for successfully organizing this event. I think, this is something which always lack in our education system. The opportunity for students to kind of think laterally and come out with burning issues of the day-to-day life. And now we see that, these hackathons and this kind of competitions are getting organized at various level. And I'm so happy that, it is being led by Honorable Prime Minister. And I can see that in this event now, there are students, there are professionals who are budding startup entrepreneurs. and there are faculties and students in the technical institutions. For all of them, I think it's a great opportunity to kind of express themselves with this challenge. And we if we see around, then our people, when they go out in US and other countries, they do so well. And they are like, if we see even at the topmost institution like NASA, number of people, number of scientists, they come from Indian origin. And most of these people, they have been, they had studied in our institutions across the country. So what is that, which propels them to give that kind of result outside? When we introspect, we find that, that kind of environment should be nurtured in our own country. And I think these kind of competitions, they form the base and right kind of ambience and kind of opportunities which they provide to the young mind, which not only can give them confidence, but can also provide them opportunity to kind of bring their dreams to reality. Lot of ideas will come in this competition. Some of them, they will find root in actual, intervention in terms of starting of startups and then getting converted into products. But nevertheless, the ideas are ideas. They might not be fine-tuned and very pertinent and relevant at this point of time, but their time will come. So I would like to call upon all the participants to not only look at this as kind of a competition, but look at it as an opportunity whereby you free your mind and try and explore whatever is not thought before. So that is what I would like to mention. The other aspect, the aim of this Toykathon is really very, very attractive and really very relevant. All these years, we have been seeing the toys and games with the names and, the setup which doesn't fit into our culture. We, from the childhood, we learn about Ramayana, Mahabharata, and so many mythological aspect of our culture. But when we go to play game, our kids go to play game, or they deal with the ties, they come from a different culture. So I think when we are excelling in almost all areas, we can certainly do well. And with that idea, this Toykathon seems to have been conceptualized. I fully endorse the idea behind it, and I think it will certainly provide a very great opportunity for all the innovative and young minds to think laterally and come out with some very exceptional ideas. We in Pimpri Chinchwar Municipal Corporation, we are also nurturing the ideas in the form of incubation center, which we have created in our auto cluster facility with the collaboration of auto cluster, which is a kind of a you know, multi-body collaborative initiative whereby Maratha Chamber of Commerce and Ministry of Commerce and Pune, Pimpri Chinchwad Municipal Corporation, they have provided a platform for MSME to kind of give them various kind of services. So this institution is now, they have joined hand with Smart City company, which is again an offshoot of initiative by Government of India. So incubation center provides very good facility for all the incubators with good ambience, good connectivity, and all kind of mentoring environment. So I would call upon the incubators who would like to, you know, try their ideas to explore this as well. And certainly, D.Y. Patil Institute of Technology is the right place to kind of organize this competition. I think we should think as to how we can support some of these ideas to get grounded in our area. We are one of the, you know, leading manufacturing hub in the country. So that's all from my side. I am really very excited that early in the morning I'm talking to the young and innovative minds, and trying to reach out and just inspire them or motivate them with few words. So once again, I would like to wish you a success in your endeavors, and take this as an opportunity and explore your ideas in future. So thank you, Dr. Somnath. Thank you, Dr. Pramod Patil and Dr. Bhavna ma'am and Bhavmik ma'am. Best wishes for this competition. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your motivational words, sir. And definitely, it was not the string of words, but definitely going to boost the morale of all the participants and our students and gives them the insight of various things. Thank you very much, sir. Now I request Dr. Bhavna Ambudkar, ma'am, to please give the vote of thanks, ma'am. Ma'am, please.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Rajesh Patil, sir, for sparing your valuable time. And the insight which you have given here, surely, sir, we will look into how few of the ideas could be grounded. And in case something, we will surely would like to join hands with the incubation center of Pimpri Chinchwad Municipal Corporation, as we do have mechanical engineering, that is the hub, and we do have a big department with us. Other than that, we do have the advanced technologies also which are coming up, like AI and data science with computer engineering, information technology and electronics and telecommunication also, sir. So surely there would be certain things which can make up. We at the institute are ever backed up by our management to see that all the best things are being structured in a perfect way. Other than that, at certain point of time, if we need something, surely we will reach to you. Just to give an insight, sir, our Department of Civil Engineering faculty and students are closely working with this smart city thing also, as well as they were engaged in this metro rail work also. Few of our projects from Civil Engineering Department had participated in that. And ever we are joining hands with whatever in this nearby areas wherein we can contribute as a technology, sir. Yeah. And yes, we all also would endorse what you said, sir. The culture to be forwarded to the newer generations, that is what we are expecting out of this Toy Hackathon, and the economic boost which will come up with this new area opened by the government towards Atmanirbhar Bharat. Yes. Thank you, Dr. Somnath Patil, sir, for sparing your valuable time and for your ever support and kind motivation to see that we do everywhere and we stand everywhere. Thank you, Dr. Pramod Patil, sir, for making this happen. And once again, I thank Government of India and all the ministries, especially Ministry of Education, who has ever given us a platform, who has ever motivated us, guided us to keep abreast with all these upcomings. Thank you all. Best wishes to all the participants. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Madam, can you announce
the opening of the ceremony?
Yes. So thank you, sir. Thank you for joining this event, sir. Thank you.
Rajesh Patil, sir, kelega?
I think, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.